Welcome back to more Lords of the Fallen Let's Play series. We are headed to I don't know where. We just beat a boss. Yeah, it looks like we got a couple choices here and where we're gonna head. I shall avenge you. Definitely got something up here.
That's the way we
came. This way is? Oh, okay.
Came over here and we hit this fort. Alright.
Oh, yeah. Yep. Get some bish. Ooh. Not nice. Not nice. Wow. That bow actually does some damage, huh? Let me check my items real quick. Oh, never mind. As I was. Alright. Increase Inferno and Radiance attributes. Increase resistance to smite. Okay. Huh. Hmm. Interesting. Dang it. I went to do the same thing. Nice, mate. Alright. Plus, where you at, man? Oh, you're way ahead of me. My bad. I'm all out of items to throw. Probably make our way around there eventually. Oh, shit! Looks like you can't roll while you use the lamp. Yeah, I tried it. I won't do that again. Yeah. Cool. Oh, he turned around on me. Oh shit, watch out. Alright, I think we still have to head back this way though. That's where we started. Alright, and yeah. Dang it. Oh, I'm completely out. Damn, no items left. hoping we reach a checkpoint up here somewhere. So we'll have to knock down that ladder, probably eventually. You good? All right, let me head through first. Okay, so I just used the pouch. Dude, no. Ooh, that was not nice. Shit. Damn, that actually does a good amount of damage. What? What? Oh my god. Alright, hold on. Pouch. Sonny, man, these items do a good amount of damage. If you could see my health right now. Can you see my health? Oh, wow, I'm so good. I'm like a pro at this, pretty much. I'm pretty much a pro. Let's see, let's do... Yeah, I'm all about fatality, bro. Rest. And if you guys want to see what happens next, make sure you click on the screen. That'll take you to our next video. Make sure you subscribe if you're new here. See you in the next one. Peace.